And we're ready. Set to go. Light on. Race 7. Away. Speed from the inside. Harvey Specter getting some room to move early. Serene Machine out quickly. Getting through Kind Girl next as they race to the back. Fast 5 back midfield. Outside it improving. Just did it. Then came Beraluki. Next is Nitro Kist and Cumberland Jet, but down the back, Serene Machine got away with a clear lead of about 4 lengths. Second is Harvey Specter, Fast 5 running on. Behind those, Just Did It up to the turn, though. Serene Machine had 5 lengths clear of Fast 5, who's rattling home, but Serene Machine beats Fast 5. Third, Harvey Specter. Then Beraluki. Behind those, Just Did It. Next is Kind Girl from Nitro Kist and Cumberland Jet. The run here is 30 and 83. So clearly a much improved run for Serene Machine over the sprint. 30-83, zipping over, grabbing the front, and has been too good. A margin of 6 lengths in the end. Jamie Quinlivian for the Gatecrasher Syndicate, managed by Jamie, a black and white bitch, January 2016. Banjo Boy, Rustic Rita, number 8 first. Second to 2, Fast 5. Kerry Stagg, a black dog, March 2015, Cape Hawk, Power Merc. And number 1, which is Harvey Specter, Kim Johnston, a black and white dog, January 2015, Casey and all Sally Brown. Numbers are 8, 2, 1, 7, 4th after race 7 here at Gawler Greyhounds.